Hi, I'm Steven Clarey. I'm a filmmaker, photographer, and Panasonic LUMIX ambassador. New to the LUMIX range with the S1H is the inclusion of a recording indicator and front and rear tally lamps. These features are designed to allow you, the filmmaker, your crew, and everyone else on set to see when the camera is rolling. The S1H has tally lamps front and rear. These are user selectable, so you can choose to have them both switched on, choose to have either front or back on, or have them turned off completely. In order to set the tally lamp, simply go to the settings menu, down into the in and out submenu, and then select tally lamp. Here you can select which mode you prefer. The S1H also has an extra recording prompt in the form of a frame record indicator that adds a red outline to the screen when the camera is rolling. This is great, as unlike the tally light, you can still see this even when you're using the EVF. In order to switch on the frame recording indicator, go to the settings menu, monitor display submenu 2, and then select red frame record indicator on or off. It's really that simple. That's the recording indicator options on the new LUMIX S1H. Panasonic.